What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the GGBR, back here again with another crazy video. And in today's video, I'm gonna be doing my first item shop video. So, today, 15 January 2019. So, the first thing is the caster outfit. And it's 1,500 V-Bucks, okay, no problem, we're gonna not get into that. Splow Blender something, I'm sorry for my English. Then the next is Elmira, again, 1,500 V-Bucks, epic outfit. Actually, these skins are already, like, these skins are return skins. Yeah, and then Tome Pouch. Then our buddy Raptor is back with the Raptor statue. Again, legendary skin, 2,000 V-Bucks. Absolutely love that skin, but I can't buy it because I'm broke. Party Animal, this was pretty OG thing. It's returned. I like it though. Then Full Name. I like this section. This is also a return thing. Epic. Then Waypoint. This is 1,200 V-Bucks, as you can see, rare outfit. And this has a reactable back bling. Then next is the Spectralax. I don't like this. I don't hate it, but I don't like this. Like, yeah. Rare, 800 V-Bucks. Then regular emo. Like, I prefer Phonidin. Rare, 500 V-Bucks. Then Garrison, uncommon outfit, 800 V-Bucks. Yeah. Then Petunia, I guess. Yeah. Then uncommon glider, 500 V-Bucks. And this thing reminds me of Fliss Camel from Black Ops 3. I don't know that you guys played it or not. I played it. Fliss was one of my favorite camos. So, yeah. And that's it for today's item shop video, guys. If you want me to continue these type of item shop videos, comment down below. I should continue these item shop videos or not. So, that's it for today's thing. Item shop video. Drop a like if you liked it. And also, the new scope revolver is here. Then there's this new gallery deploy item actually now. Like, if you want, we need to pick up the item. And then I will be live streaming about that soon. So make sure you check it out. So drop a like and comment down below. I should continue these item shop videos or not. Sub if you want. Then that's it for today's item shop video. That's it for today. Have a nice day. Have a great day ahead, guys. And peace out.